नमस्ते माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम कमल पोखरियाल, एन इंग्लिश टीचर फ्रॉम ज्वाइंट स्कूल फैमिली। टुडे इट इज द 43 डे ऑफ द वर्चुअल क्लास ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 4। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द यूनिट 7 हम्प्टी डम्प्टी सॉन्ग। ओके, इट इज द पोएम। ओके, हम्प्टी डम्प्टी सॉन्ग, it is a poem, and these words are the rhyming words. We will discuss these rhyming words from this the poem. Okay, because in the poem rhyming words are very essential. They make the poem very interesting and nice. Here are some rhyming words. While writing the poem, we have to match the last letter, last word. Just like here, white, delight, green, mean. These are the rhyming word. Green, mean, long, song. Brown, down, his wish. She, mean, was because. She, away, green, in, twice, advice, new, do. Hump, pump, sit, bait, plain, again, clear, ear, proud, loud, stiff, if, self, myself, logged, knocked, sought, but. Now, word meaning from the same poem. We discuss about this hard word and their meaning. First, delight. The meaning of the delight. Meaning of the delight is a feeling of great pleasure. Joy, khushi. Delight means. Spade means are tools for digging field. Spade, kudalo. Away means to do what is told. Agyaman, to away. Green, the meaning of the green, G-R-I-N. Green, this green means, meaning of this green, a white smile. Okay, smile, a white smile, green. Temper means anger, wrath. Temper means rage. Dread means a thing that somebody does. Okay? That somebody does. Did. Hope. That should be hope. Hope means jump. Thump. The meaning of the thump is the sound of heavy hitting. Jordi. Hit the heavy avaz. Thump means the sound of heavy hitting. Stick means kada. Thump. Okay, firm and difficult to bend. Kada. Okay, the meaning of cork screw. Cork screw means a tool for removing cork from the bottles. Okay, a tool. Kada, this is the auja. Just like I am using it. Kada, bottle ko girgo chai, khalna sakchu, hatauna sakchu. A tool for removing corks from bottles. Shelf means the rack. Okay, where things are kept. Self, okay. These are the words meaning. Okay, now let's move towards the poem. Here are the in this poem, the Humpty Dumpty song. There are the two poem, two song. One springtime, okay. And there is another also Humpty Dumpty songs. First, let's read this poem, and I will mention here, I have mentioned about this poem. Okay, first I will read this poem from this book. Springtime is garden time. Garden time, garden time. Get your spades and come outdoors. Springtime is here. Springtime is planting time. Planting time, planting time. Get your seeds and come outdoor. Springtime is here. Springtime is jumping time. Jumping time, jumping time. Get your ropes and come outdoor. Springtime is here. Springtime is springtime. Singing time, singing time. Children sing a happy song. Springtime is here. In this poem, the poet says the Humpty Dumpty song. Actually, Humpty Dumpty song is the Humpty Dumpty is the character of the children rhyming song. Okay, children rhyme the character. This is written about the springtime. How the character of this the poem feels in springtime. He has mentioned that springtime is garden time. Okay, to work in the garden, to go in the garden, to enjoy in the garden. It is the time. Springtime, it is the time to take a spade and go to the garden. And it is the planting time also. Okay? It is the time to plant the seed. The springtime is being delighted or the happy. Okay? Everyone can be happy and delighted in this time. The children, they sound the beautiful song. They dance, they play in the garden. So, the springtime is very beautiful time, very pleasing time. Okay. So, I have mentioned about this the poem here. About Humpty Dumpty songs. Springtime, this is a poem under the Humpty Dumpty song. This is also a song. Okay, I have described here. I hope that you might have clearly understood. In next class, I will explain the next song, next poem from the same topics. This much for today. See you in next class. Thank you.